Do you know what muscular dystrophy is? It's a condition that affects your muscles and makes them weak over time. But why does this happen? Well, it's because of mutations in your genes that cause problems with the production of proteins necessary for muscle function. These mutations often affect the production of a protein called dystrophin, which helps maintain muscle fiber structure. Without enough dystrophin, your muscle fibers become fragile and easily damaged, causing gradual weakening of the muscles and sometimes muscle inflammation. As a result, you might find that walking, breathing, and swallowing become increasingly difficult. And that's not all. Muscular dystrophy can also affect other organs, leading to additional complications. Did you know that there are several types of muscular dystrophy, each caused by a different genetic mutation? Some types are inherited in an autosomal dominant pattern, which means you only need one copy of the mutated gene to develop the condition. Other types are inherited in an autosomal recessive pattern, which means you need two copies of the mutated gene to develop the condition.